Guys, ayan, Happy New Year everyone. So, as usual, ako lang mag-isa, but it doesn't mean hindi tayo mag-celebrate ng New Year. That's why I cook something. Ayan, pakita ko sa inyo. Ito ko. That's it. Ito is adobo at shrimp. Ayan may nagluto tayo. So ayan, and I also talk with my family. Ayan cold, huh? Ayan, luluto natin yan, spaghetti and macaroni. Guys, ayan po yung aking mga kapatid. Ayan, nag-call na lang kami kasi malayo kami sa isa't isa. Oh. Ayan. Ayan po ang ating mga foods. Bunot. Di na magpaabot og New Year oi kay para pagka New Year tulog. Hi sa modera, hi.
Hi vlog. Hi,
naamay na nalalamin diri oy.
Ha?
Naay na nalalamin.
Unsa man ter, hayag ang mata dili.
Oy, dili mo gid-gid ya ba.
Yo do kay mo mag-date, dinada mo dira.
Mas kuyaw mag-date, ang hadlok mag-date na arin sulod sa balay. Mote hadlok.
Wow. Don't make
me
decide.
Ka, ma'am. Garlic ka. Wak pa daw, uy. Grabe po rapi. And thank you so much guys. Gusto ko lang po magpasalamat sa inyong walang sawang suporta, sa inyong walang sawang paniniwala sa akin. Thank you so much for being part of my 2020, thank you so much. And gusto ko lang sabihin is, there is no reason not to be happy. There is no reason not to celebrate the new chapter of our life. It is because every pagising, every paghinga natin, it is worth it para i-celebrate because we are alive and we are still blessed. Thank you so much, everyone. And hindi kailangang may kasama ka physically. Hindi kailangang bongga yung handa mo. Hindi kailangang may matatanggap ka ng matatanggap kang magarang regalo. Ano yung mahalaga is you are contented, you are happy, you are positive na i-celebrate ang bagong chapter ng ating mga buhay. Yun yung pinaka-importante. It doesn't matter kung gaano man kalaki o kaliit yung ating handa. Thank you so much, everyone. I hope you are positive, you are eager na mas mag-work hard pa, na mas maging mas mabuting tao this coming 2021. Thank you so much. Yan lang po ang gusto kong sabihin sa inyo. Thank you so much for being part of my 2020. Welcome 2021. God bless you, everyone. God bless to us.